Hello, YouTube Nation. This is Sherry from S-Scratchers VAW, Virginia Lottery. Y'all know I have a little section on my page where I show my puppies and my kitties. Well, there's my puppy. Y'all know Daisy. And she's almost 13. She'll be 13 this summer. And over here is a new addition to our family. His name is Fluffy. He is a 7-year-old, long-haired, yellow chihuahua, and he was my mother's dog. My mother passed away a couple of weeks ago, and I have now become the proud owner of her pride and joy, Fluffy. We call him Fluffy Puffy Kitty Pumpkin. Fluffy Puffy Pumpkin Kitty, because he's just so cute. We just want to eat him up with a spoon. Well, there you go. There's Fluffy. Fluffy, come here, boy. He is the only male pet in my house. I like the girls because the girls are sweet and laid back and don't feel the need to mark their territory like he's doing right now with Daisy. Here comes my Daisy. Hi, Daisy. She's getting so old, she's losing her hearing, but she's still my baby. Look at that old girl. With that salt on her face. Hello. Does anybody know what these things are? She has these little bumps on her eyes, and I have no idea what they are. They don't seem to bother her. Hello, sweetie. She's a good girl. And here comes Mr. Fluffy. Fluffy, hush. Come here. Come here. Fluffy. Come. Come on. He's hard-headed. Dizzy. Fluffy, come on. Come here. Here he is. There's a Fluffy Puffy. Oh, look at that face. Look at that face. Don't you just want to eat him up with a spoon? He's just about the cutest little annoying thing ever. Oh, well, that's all. I just wanted to introduce you guys to our new family member, Fluffy. Fluffy, say hello to YouTube. Now say goodbye, YouTube. Woof. Bye, YouTube.